Right.
That's
right.
Where all this comes from. You know, okay. So, but. She was second.
I'll come back. I'm gonna go get a t-shirt and have a bunch of errands to go off now. It'll be all day.
Yeah, it'll be all day. Well, we gotta figure out. Carly's gotta get to dance.
So she's still doing
it. She's still doing it. Yeah. So she did it for a while and she does that in the spring.
Okay.
What does it say on the sign?
I'll go by there. I mean, my office is right there. I'll go by there. I'll text you. Niagara something. But it definitely says sports.
Wait, that's not good. I got to find an email. I got an email.
Yes,
that.
I saw it yesterday or 2 days ago whenever I went to the bank.
So I got this email that I purchased it. I got a purchase it on the Sears side.
Yes, it is. It's on Sears. The sign is on the Sears side. On the Sears. Niagara.
I know. This is the first I've seen it.
Yep.
So I'll find out. But hopefully we don't have a playoff game. I have no idea. It's right on Tuesday.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Let me know. I just saw 2 days ago. And I'm like, oh my God, kind of going to nutrition, you know, like every single thing seems to be the same. Like, no, it's 12 days.
I have no idea what it looks like.
Yeah, I don't know. Somebody said, I thought it was Stephen Berry's. I'm like, I don't know. The sign isn't on the Sears end.
From what I heard, they were doing one big dome out there. Once that shut down, there were a few smaller domes. There were a few smaller domes between the waves. So the electrical thing was 400,000 people.
Okay.
Then you were going to do a school structure on the set. Are they built off of that?
Not yet. I mean, at least I didn't see. So my pregnancy is right on the front entrance on the side. On the side. And then the Sears is a beautiful going the back one. It didn't look like it to me.
The only thing I could think of is that it's smooth for $2 price. And the only thing they're going to take off. There's no way that is high enough without taking off that stuff.
Right.
It's going to be much more expensive to build a steel structure off the back.
Exactly.
Than to take all that concrete out.
Right. Unless I'm just carrying it. I mean, there's a room in the back, right? And there's a lot of parking space. But at least right now, that's what it is. I mean, that's what I saw.
Okay, I'll talk to Sam. I had a volleyball tournament. Okay, so I am Larissa. Hang out and spread luck. Whatever you want, go both. Yep. Yeah, I won't be there that early because I don't know how long it'll be here.